we have a lot to cover. Meet our brand new client, Brooke. You can laugh, but she's made tons off her DVDs and book. Whip your way to tighter buns. Happily married, so she swears, to her 60-year-old stud, till stepdaughter came downstairs and found Brooke all covered in his blood. If Brooke took a plea, I'd have her out in 3 to 4. But she claims she did not kill him, did she? Let's watch some more.
But it's more than just a workout, it's an offensive weapon too. Should we wrap it around your assailant's neck and pull until he turns blue? You can off his patented handle wrist to shatter your attacker's spine. And all for 3 wonky bits of
1999.
I can't wait to just shake when you get green from the guy. We can't borrow to say it till he starts to cry. If you don't act like you should, you got to.
Guilty. Okay, now here is where you kids come in. Brooke has trouble trusting me. I'm her only chance to win, but I don't speak MTV. Though Brooke won't help her own defense, she may listen to her peers. Go and place a little sense in the space between her ears. Not now. I want her whipped into shape. If there's a brain in that hair, tell it that I am the key. It's a plea or the chair. See, when I talk to her, I get neither plea nor plan nor alibi. To quote from our defendant's tape, I want her whipped into shape. To the jail. Eat it.
Get out of here, all of you!
true. Who has a bond as strong as crazy glue? Who can sell the common sisters all come through?
Don't stop now.
department store.
It's beautiful.
First, a deep breath. Take it all in. Feel all those halogens warming your skin. Smell how they pump in pure oxygen. See, they care.
Love.
Excuse me?
Love, the new fragrance from Chanel.
Oh, no. Thank you.
I know you're scared. Nevertheless, think of the people you want to impress. Swallow your pride for me, just not yes. And prepare, 'cause something's in the air.
I think it's lost.
Exactly. Here you'll become what you're supposed to be. You think you can't, but you can. Think of the guy you want most to be. Here's your chance to make it, so take it like a man.
What does she want? Not really sure. Why can't we leave things the way that they were? Why can I never say no to her? What's that smell?
Some text by Calvin Klein.
That I don't like. That's kind of neat. Guys who wear that can beat up on my street. Still I've come this far. I can't retreat in my shell. I'm in the hands of.
Now, you sure you don't want me to paint little gavels on them for you?
No, that's all right, Paulette. I think that might be a bit too much.
Classy lawyer pink it is. When the jury people see those nails, they'll know they can trust you.
That's more than my team is doing. They're all over me to give up Brooke's alibi.
Including your friend, Emmett?
Well, he is on the team, too.
Yeah. In more ways than one. I see the way he looks at you.
Paulette, he's just my friend.
Right, right. Well, I could use a friend like that.
I've got a package. Oh, miss. Paulette Bonifante. The name's Kyle. This is my new route, and the first stop of the day. Kinda cool karma, huh?
Look out!
Did I leave my stylus?
You see, they bring their voice that's different than those charming foreign courts. French go either way.
Is he gay or European? Or
him? Look at that condescending smirk. Seen it on every guy at work. That is a metro jerk. That guy's not gay. I say no way.
That is the elephant in the room. Rolls it round and chill the soup. That's a honey man costume.
He's automatically radically.
I thought you were smarter than that.
Is this the only reason why you gave me the internship?
It's been nice working with you, Miss Woods.
Hello, Marilyn. Looks like you'll make partner now. You really earned it.
Order! Shut up!
Take back the books and pack up the clothes. Clear out the room and drop off the key. Leave with what's left of my dignity. Get in the car, just go. Chalk it all up to experience. They said I'd fail, but I disagreed. Who could say then where my path would lead? Oh, now I know. Back to the sun, back to the shore, back to what I was before. Back where I'm known, back in my own very small pond. Laugh with my friends when I arrive. We'll drop the top and just drive. That's fine with me, just let me be legally blind.
There she is! Intern of the year!
Thanks for your help and for all you've done. Thank you for treating me decently.
What's wrong?
Maybe someday you can visit me. Give me a call, say hello.
Where are you going?
Sorry, I'm letting down everyone.
What brought on this?
You did your best. With a hopeless face.
That's ludicrous.
You are the best thing about this place.
Hell, you should know.
Hell, he hit on me.
He what?
He kissed me. He fired me. He made it very clear that I do not belong.
He's wrong. We'll fix it. We'll fight it.
Listen, please. There's no reason for me to stay.
How about love? I never mentioned love. The timing's bad, I know. But perhaps if I'd made it more clear that you belong right here, you wouldn't have to go. Cause you know that I'm so much in love. Can I just say how much I want you to stay?
It's not up to me. Just let me be legally blind.
I need you to stay.
It's not up to me. Just let me be legally blind.
Staying by me at the hospital.
Trust me, the pleasure was all mine.
Well, I'd better be going. Duty calls!
Oh.
Paulette, I just came to say goodbye.
What? Goodbye?
I'm going back to California.
California? Why?
I'm going back to where I make sense.
Oh, you're not making any right now. Honey, what happened?
All this time I thought I was proving myself and making a difference. But it turns out I'm just one big blonde joke. That's all anyone's ever gonna see in me.
That's not what I see.
Vivian?
We girls have to stick together. And maybe Warner saw a blonde who was sleeping her way to the top. But all I see is a woman who doesn't have to. I used to pray through the day to leave. Swore up and down who did not belong.
Respectfully, she can represent Brooke, Your Honor. According to Rule 303 of the Supreme Judicial Court, a law student, Miss Elwoods, may represent a defendant in criminal proceedings.
Only if she has a licensed attorney to supervise, and without me, she does not.
Yes, she does. I'm licensed, Your Honor, and I will gladly supervise.
Like hell you will. You work for me, remember?
No, I work for myself, and I don't have to hit on interns, Professor.
Enjoy prison, Miss Wyndham.
Okay, bye!
Thank you, Emmett.
Did you think I was actually gonna let you just get away?
Miss Woods, any day now you may proceed. Call the first witness.
We call Miss Chutney Wyndham to the stand.
He was my father.
And did you actually see his murder take place?
No, I was in the shower. But when I got out, I saw Brooke standing over my father's body, drenched in his blood.
Oh boy, we're screwed.
Don't listen to him now. You're fine. Go ahead.
Miss Wyndham, on the day of the murder, did you see anyone suspicious hanging around?
Suspiciously hanging around my shower?
No, before that.
I was out getting a perm.
And then you came home and took a shower.
Yes, I was in the shower.
Your Honor, I'd like to go to the bathroom.
Shouldn't you have gone before the murder trial?
No, Your Honor. I would like us all to go to the bathroom. Together.
Why do girls always do that?
I would like everyone to go back to the bathroom where this alleged shower took place.
I'll allow it, Miss Woods.
Oh my God!
you later.
Elle, to think I didn't take you seriously. I was wrong.
Thank you, Warner.
We do belong together. And you showed me who we could be. Together again.
Oh, Warner! Vivian dumped you, didn't she? Though I dreamed of this day long ago, now my answer is thank you, but no. Look, I've barely begun, I'm hardly through. Life is living in ignorant bliss, till I learned I could be more than this. And you know, in a way, I owe it all to you. I've been losing your love, though I could never stand. Look how far I have come without anyone holding my hand. I had to find my way. Forest, please make me the happiest.